Alright, so we're back.
Oh,
let's talk to Solaire.
You've been quiet these days. Smooth summoning out there. Anytime you see my brilliantly shining signature, do not hesitate to call upon me. You've left me with quite an impression. I would relish a chance to assist you.
Okay. Well, sorry, bro. Let's continue. Oh, man. That was... Yes, now... Now we're at the point, where we gotta do some work before we can go and, actually, I was gonna say before we can go back to that blacksmith, but there's actually a blacksmith in this area. If we can make our way to him. Keep dying, though. I think if we stop dying, we'll be in good shape. Nah, I mean. Actually, if you were to get a... Well, actually, I don't know if the Silver Knight is worth. Alright, hang on. That's doing 242. I wonder what this is doing off the top of its head. I'm over 25% equip load now though. But it was doing 242. Let's see what the... What this does. Okay, that was pure shenanigans. Let me behind you. This way? We don't want to switch mid-battle. Yeah, we need to upgrade that before we even think about using it. Or if we get like a Silver Knight sword, I'd start using that too. We can't go that way, shoot. About this way. Oh, this leads to... Lesser Wall. Come down here. Let's drink up real quick. We got a Mimic. I think he drops an occult club. Yep. And then we got who's others but Havel's set. Which we won't be using, but it's always nice to have. If you don't remember who Havel is, he's the one we took the ring from down at the bottom of the cellar. The giant dragon tooth. Let's go on back up. That will probably end up selling for souls. Okay. So this area isn't going to be that hard now. It was always getting by those archers that gave me the most trouble, I'm pretty sure. Should be pretty good up until the boss. Could let me behind you. That'd be okay. We're just gonna take pot shots at you, I guess. There we go. Took long enough, but we got him. Soul of a Hero. He didn't drop anything. Man, that's disappointing. What we got over here? Nothing. I'm pretty sure both the chests up here are mimics. That was a creepy laugh. Let's heal up real quick. Silver coin. I thought I heard walking. Let's break your poise. Actually, if I remember correctly, there's a way to jump over that. I thought there was. Hang on. If I unequip everything. Yeah, that's it. That is it. Because we don't need to actually go all the way to the top if we don't need to. Oh, come on, I made it once. There we go. So let's put our armor back on just to be safe. We'll get your attention. Come on, bud. I hope the blacksmith coming up actually has normal Titanite. I know he has large Titanite. I don't know if he has normal, though. So I kind of hope he does. Come on. Keep coming. Keep coming. I would go for parries here, but I don't want to risk it with a shortcut opening so close. I don't have to go through this little area again. Even though I didn't actually go that far, I'd rather not just risk it. I do want that set. I think it's Silver Knights that we get here. So let's take you on. Now I'll go for the parries. Got him. Back up, fool. Go ahead. Do it again. Them parries, though. I could go level up, but I'd rather go see if we can upgrade first. Actually, I almost want to just keep with the broadsword at this point. We're doing decent with it, like... Why, and there's no guarantee that the greatsword will be good. I do gotta up endurance though. That's something I gotta like start pumping points into. That is faux show. Bang, ting, ting, ting. In case you don't know, that's the blacksmith we hear. There he is. He's a big one. He's a big one.
Who are you?
Alright, you do. Well, we don't need that many. We need like that. We need two more. No, weapon.
Comment soon.
Yep. Read it loud and clear, big guy. So that's doing 276 now. But I'm under 50% equip load. Which means kind of medium rolling now. Oh well. Let's go down here, we'll take this guy out, we'll take the other two guys out, and then we'll see. Oh, I'm not human though. I was gonna say, we'll see if we can let's go right into the boss fight, but I think I wanna That was nice. I don't want to fight both these guys at once. That is for sure. So let's run up here where the one starts walking away. It's just me and you, bud. We need to, we're getting like two swings per, Really? Aw, you jerk. Good. I was gonna say, you jerk. Doing that to me. Using two emit force and then healing up. Gotcha. Completely missed. Oh, really? Alright, I kind of was asking for that. I honestly, at this point, I wasn't worried if I died, in all honesty. Because either way, I was going back to this bonfire. In all honesty, Greatsword isn't worth it right now. Like, I'd rather rock the broadsword.
You really are fond of chatting, if I didn't know better. Oh no, dear me.
I wonder if Solaris guy with that. I don't know. Let's use twin humanities, because we're going to use two. One to reverse hollow, and one to, kindle. And we'll see, maybe there's someone nice around here that's laying down a summon sign in this area. No one. Alright. Well, that's not a huge deal, we can just continue on our merry way. As long as we don't get invaded, we're in a happy mood. Sit down. Come on, bud. Come all the way out. Just going for the parry. One. Drink up real quick. Ooh, we got that shield up just in time there. I'll trade a hit for a hit. Let's heal up again. Okay. Well, at least we got a hit there. Come on, let me get behind you. There we go. Thank you. There we go. You're down. I just wanted to check actually. What's got a quicker swing? Seems like they're the same. I just wanted to check real quick because I kind of want quicker weapons right now. Greatsword just doesn't cut it for me in this game. I don't know if it's partly the rolling mechanic in this game that's different from Dark Souls 2 or what, but it's just, it doesn't cut it for me. I mean, maybe if I get my endurance up more, it'll work out a little bit better in my favor, but right now, I'm just not digging it. I am just not digging it. Missed, bub. Me, thank you. And he's dead. Alright, so before we summon our buddy, our Sunbro, our Sun and Stars, Solaire, we're gonna take out these guys. So you're gonna stop chasing me. Thank you. Oh, really? We're not even getting our souls back. And here we go. There's good old Ornstein. Or no, that's small. Never mind. There's Ornstein. What's up, guys? I don't know who's where right now. Alright. Kinda hoping we can take out small first. Seems to be the case. Don't work on him. Yeah, we should be in good shape. Which is good because then on New Game Plus we gotta get Small Soul or wherever the second one is. Yeah, I think this will get Ornstein Soul. But now we gotta fight Super Saiyan Ornstein, who I'm not too fond of. Quite a bit. He's got a little bit of a glow now. What? Oh! Don't kill me, please. Thank you. It did a lot less damage than I thought it would. I don't even know what our Phantom's name is. Bucci? No, Lucas. I don't think your lightning spears are doing really any damage to this guy, bud. Yeah, this guy is doing virtually no damage to Ornstein. Like, is this really the only attack you have right now, dude? Don't want to screw this up. Not when we're this close. Okay, we got this. Let's heal up just to be safe. It's not good. Not good. Not good. Yeah, we're both, we're both kind of feeling it right now. God. Can you stop? Like, seriously? It's not what I wanted to do. Oh, crap. Heal up all the way. Let's get as much damage to this guy as we can. Like, I don't want to screw this up since we're this close. Just trying to distract him so that way our buddy can heal up a bit. Crap. No! No! Alright. I was hoping we'd beat him the first time. Well, I'm gonna call it there, because I gotta get going. Until next time, I'll catch you guys later. Thank you for watching. Peace.